Guys, welcome back to my channel. This is a gaming review of the Kodak TV 55-inch LED Ultra TV and that I purchased from Flipkart. Gaming wise, this TV is equipped with 2GB of RAM, 8GB of ROM, then Mali 450 GPU, ARM Cortex A53 processor, and it has 4 cores. Also, it runs at the speed of 1.4 GHz. So these are the specifications gaming wise, so let's get on with the gaming.
Ah, there you are.
Hasta la vista, Gatlin. Take that. Lock and load.
So in the Google Play Store you have all these games, as you can see. There are a variety of games that you can use with your remote as well as you will be needing a gamepad to play the games with. So this gamepad is also something I purchased from Amazon. Yeah, so you'll be needing this to play certain games like the Asphalt 8. You'll be needing a gamepad for that. So the gaming on the TV is very smooth, no lags, thanks to the GPU and the amount of RAM that it's come with. So now we'll be playing the Asphalt 8. Let's see how it goes. As you can see, the gaming is very smooth and the sound quality is also very good. You will be needing a gamepad to play this game. So that's it for the gaming review of the Kodak 55-inch LED Ultra TV. Hope you guys like the gaming review. Please like and subscribe.